means a lot, but also it's, you know, the real ones know what's going on, right? It's not them. I never had issues with any of my colleagues saying anything about me. It's the people that surrounds the game of basketball, that surrounds the opinions that everybody has. All of these candidates have the same opinion. So, you know, it's those things that come into play, which can easily allow somebody to get down on themselves and want to give up and want to not be motivated. I was against all of that. I stayed with it. I stayed motivated. I pushed myself. I worked on myself mentally and emotionally to come back to this game and still be.